What's up, guys? It's Bryan from DieselCore. Did you know that DieselCore buys complete engines? We're always looking for complete engines from companies such as Cat, Cummins, Detroit, Mack, Volvo, Ford, and GM. However, what is a complete engine? Also, what's the difference between a bare block, long block, and short block? Today, we'll talk about the differences between all these terms. They're interchangeable between diesel and gas engines, but we're mainly going to be focusing on diesel engines. Let's start with the basics, a bare block. This is exactly what the name implies and is the most stripped down basic block. A bare block has none of the internals, so it doesn't have any pistons, rods, or a crankshaft in it. Next, we have the short block. Now, this is a bare block, but it includes the connecting rods, the pistons, and a crankshaft. Now, depending on the style of the engine, it could also include a camshaft in it if it's not an OHC engine. It is considered a short block because it doesn't have any cylinder heads. Next, let's move on to the long block. A long block is basically a short block, but with cylinder heads. A long block adds heads, camshaft, and a valve train. There are a lot of components that can be included or not included with a long block, such as valve covers, intake manifold, exhaust manifold, pickup tube, oil pan, oil cooler, flywheel housing, etc. Finally, we get to the complete engine. The complete engine includes everything. Basically, how your engine is running inside your truck and you take it out, that's exactly what we need. A complete engine is a basic long block plus your fuel system, turbos, electrics, like the alternator, starter, power steering system, all the thin, like the covers, oil pan, and front cover, and the ECM and wiring harness. Many times, there are a few of the smaller components missing on a complete engine, which we can work with, but for a complete engine, the essentials need to be there, which means a good long block, all engine covers, a turbo, and a complete fuel system. Complete engines are the form of engine that we like to purchase the most, and sometimes the only way we'll purchase an engine. So now, do you know the differences? Here at DieselCore, we're always looking for good, complete engines and good, high-quality core. So visit our website at dieselcore.com for the latest buy sheet. If you like our videos, please like and subscribe or leave a comment for any future video you would like to see. Thank you for watching. It's your boy, Dr. Diesel.